Corey.
Any senators wish to vote or change their vote? If not, the ayes are 67, the nays are 32. The bill is passed.
In a rare shift of alliances, the USA Freedom Act passed Tuesday with both the support of President Obama and House Speaker John Boehner. Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell strongly opposed the bill, saying it makes the U.S. less secure by taking away tools from our warfighters. The law overhauls controversial government surveillance programs, most notably the NSA's bulk collection of Americans' phone records. Under the new legislation, the NSA will slowly lose the power to collect and store those records over the next 6 months. But the government can still get a warrant to gain access to the data connected to specific numbers by going through the phone companies, which typically store the records for 18 months. The USA Freedom Act would continue other post-September 11th surveillance provisions that are considered more effective than the phone data collection program. Those include the FBI's authority to gather business records in terror and espionage investigations and to more easily eavesdrop on suspects who are throwing away cell phones to avoid surveillance.
We're in a new world. We're in the second decade of the 21st century, and we have to have the tools living within that original Constitution. We have to have the tools in order to keep the country safe.
The vote ends, for now, the fight on Capitol Hill between privacy and security-minded lawmakers, though some worried the USA Freedom Act doesn't go far enough. Caitlin Burke, CBN News.